who understands the problem of a seeker. Certainly don't add up. Since childhood, I have this compelling question inside. What is everything all about? I am suspended in the middle of space and time. On a planet orbiting a yellow star in the universe. And I am in a state of suspended consciousness. And in that state, I am stimulated by only what is around me, but not beyond. Has achieved the supreme ability of communication. But this communication through verbal and non-verbal means is so primitive that our thoughts and words and talks are nothing but signs of limitations of this suspended consciousness. It is like walking on a path that never reveals its ends. It goes on and on. To understand the true potential of one, is to be enlightened. From the cycles, bondage and this suspended consciousness. That doesn't let you think beyond what can be called maintenance. I work in a multinational company. Like everyone else, I do things that I don't like. To earn the medium of exchange. The society needs. Why are these eternal questions inside me? Pushing me to a different dimension. These never-ending questions. Never sought answers. Oblivious material world. Only is an attraction. Flies that are attracted to brightness that only consume them. levels of conflict. In the midst of chaos. You finally find yourself. I am enlightened when I attain pure consciousness from a suspended consciousness. The more words and thoughts I use, the farther I drift away from pure consciousness. Thoughts, words and communication will not be required in pure consciousness. After years of struggle, it takes only a moment to be free. After years of quest, it takes only a moment to be enlightened. And when you do, you become aware of the transcendence. And then, nothing else matters. When I am enlightened, I will spread the light and free the world.